If your grouping refuses to work, it generally means that there's some problem with your underlying data. So for example, here I've got a pivot table, everything looks fine. I decide I want to group it. So I'm going to go and I say group. And it tells me it cannot group that selection. The problem inevitably is that somewhere in the raw data, there's actually a date that's not a date in Excel's terms. So if you look here, you'll see, if we look carefully, first we've got a blank cell, which is not going to help us. So let's just copy this one up for now. And then if I look carefully, you'll notice that this is in the format that my Excel wants, year, month, day. But this seems to be in the wrong format. It seems to be going year, day, month. So if I correct that, I'm just going to copy it and paste it. When I go back in here, right click and refresh, and now when I go group, it now allows me to group the information. Similarly, if we get rid of the dates, I'm going to pull the bill through into the rows. You'll see that looks all fine. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to right click and I'm going to say group. And again, Excel says I cannot group that selection. The reason again must be the underlying data source, and it means that for some reason not everyone is the same type. It's either not a date or a number. So if I go to the phone bill and we go look here, we'll discover that there's a blank and then there's a letter just sitting in the middle of nowhere. So let's just fix that. So we've got the information correct. I'm going to refresh my pivot table and let's group it again. And now you'll see it allows me to group it. So if it refuses to group, it means that there's some sort of problem there and you may need to do a data cleanup.